gives us time for the different spiritual paradigm, man. It's time for, the main thing you need to do is quit being scared of God. God doesn't want, God, I don't like using that word. I like to say prime creator or first cause is a good way to put it, or I'll just say universe half the time, or the all, or the infinite light has a good way of putting it. It's all the same thing. You can call God the Lord, or you can say it's Allah, you know, or whatever it is. You know, it's the same thing, you know. But look, God's not angry. Yeah, infinite light, whatever you call it, it's not upset, not throwing lightning bolts to destroy sinners, not condemning people to some burning pit. That's a lie. You know, Christ isn't there throwing people in hell. Now, there's no line in heaven. He's like, hell, heaven, now you're going to hell. Go, get out of my sight. You know, you're going to heaven. Come here. You know, that's a lie. And another lie is that there's only one life to live. You know, there's not just one life to live. You know, like this is just one life you lived out of millions, billions, trillions of lives. You've been living forever, forever. You've never not lived. I mean, billions and trillions of years ago, we were all alive. You know, just as alive as you are now, maybe you live in a different type body in another world, another planet, even another dimension, but we were still alive. So, you know, one life to live is a lie. You know, anybody who says, I mean, it's a good song title, you know. There's some good songs called One Life to Live, like Mike's song and One Life to Live, I Don't Give a Fuck, and stuff like that, you know. Maybe it makes a good song, you know, but it's there's a lot more than one life to live, you know. But a good song though, Mike, you know. I don't think that one life to live, I don't give a fuck. Cocksucker, I don't give a fuck. Whatever cocksucker, you can get a motherfucker. You know, shit like that, you know. Mike's a cool dude, you know. Yet another spirit that we've gotten to know, you know. Very, very cool dude. Gotta give a shout out to Mike Easy since we brought him up, man. Yeah, I know he's here with us anyway. He's popped through. So, one love, Mike. We love you, brother. You know, and, you know, wanted to say shout out to him, too. And we got a few minutes left. Let's give some shout outs there. Sunday shout outs. You know, it's almost 7 p.m. Time's flown by today. You know, I want to say, you know, we brought up our friend Reggie, who's locked up out in Hanover. You know, finally got to talk to him yesterday. I put $50 on his account, you know, for the phone. So we've been talking to him, you know. Good to hear from him. Things have worked out good for him. Things are getting better. He's got a paid lawyer. Things are going looking good. Thumbs up to that. We've been sending good energy. Which he mentioned, he felt our energy. We talked about last Saturday. Watch last Saturday's video where he sat there and we were sending him energy before I wrote him a letter. You know? And he got the letter and mentioned that he felt it. You know? Like it brought his mood up. You know? So this stuff, sending energy works. And we got to give a shout out to another Mike, you know, Mike who wrote me last night, and I talked to you today. You know who you are, you know, and I can go any last names, but I really appreciate, you know, things you said. I've learned a lot from you, and I hope maybe we can build a friendship up and talk more. We can all be friends and learn from each other. And got to say hello to who wrote me out. A lot of people have written. Tony, happy birthday to Cecil again. That was yesterday. And to Andrew, I hope y'all's birthdays yesterday went nicely. And to my one of my best friends, Tony, love you, man. Love you, Tony, very much, man. You know, you hope we can get up and hang out soon. You know, we haven't hung in a while. But we gotta get up and chill, you know. Same thing to Peanut. You know, we didn't get up this week, my brother, but we're gonna get up this coming week and get some videos filmed of you rapping and stuff. We're gonna get this stuff. We ought to interview you, Nut. Get on here with us. If not, call me, man, if you see this, and we'll get up and we'll do an interview with you about your music and what's going on in New York with your people up in New York City.
Same thing with red, too. I saw you. I was happy to see you, red, the other day at the plaza, man, when you drove by. Keep on hustling that music, man. Keep on rapping, man. Trust me, man. I can see psychically, man, where you're headed. And yeah, you're going to an amazing place, Ryan. Trust me, Ryan. You'll be in an amazing place these next couple of years. You know, I don't know. You'll see where you're headed, but I've seen the visions of it before. Trust me when I say it's everything you ever dreamed of and more. You know, trust me. You know, you'll be the rapper you always wanted to be, the musician you always wanted to be. You know, you'll be up there with the stars. You know, same thing goes to my friend Cam on here. You know, trust me, your dreams of comedy and of helping kids, helping children through comedy and stuff like that. Believe me, it'll happen, man. You know, more than you ever could imagine. It's coming. I've seen that too. You know, and some of our young friends out there who are young, rapping in a certain way. I have a certain person in particular I'm not going to mention here. I don't want to say his name, but he's a little young kid doing rap. Not young, like 12, 13. But just so you know, man, keep going. If you see this, if people see it, keep going. Keep going. You know, your dad wants you to keep going. You know, we talk to your dad all the time. And, you know, keep going. It's very important that you keep going, pursuing your music dream, your rap dreams. Keep rapping. Keep singing. You know, you will get there, man. You're going to be this what we call a shining star. You know, it's on the way. You know, don't ever give up, man. Don't let any hater bother you. You know, it's very important. You know, don't let anyone bother you. And don't be afraid to let the pain out either. When you're thinking about your dad and about what happened, it's okay to cry. It's okay to yell and scream, and it's okay. You know, it's all right. You know, let's let it out, man. It's all right. You're young, man. You're still young, but I know it hurts a lot what happened. But you know, your dad's all right. You know, I've been wanting to say this for a while. I wish I could say who it was, man, but I'm not going to do that. And, but the message will get there, man. I think we'll meet you in person one day. We'll talk. So your dad is just sending you a lot of love, man. Your dad's there with you from the spirit world. You know, and, you know, your dreams are going to come true, my little brother, my young brother. And same thing with Cam and Ryan too. Same thing, like I just said, you'll be the rap star you always have wanted to be all your life. It's coming, it will come true. And a lot of y'all, Richmond will be a music city. Let me throw that in before we close this video. Something I've seen psychically clear as day: Richmond is going to be kind of like Atlanta. Atlanta turned into a rap city. Almost. So all this rap coming out of Atlanta, all this rap and R&B, watch Richmond. Within a year or two, it's going to turn into it. You know, it's coming, and it will be here very, very soon. And mark my words, watch this city. It will turn into it very soon. And the city will be known all over the world as a music city. So y'all keep pursuing your dreams, and we're here to help you. All right? We'll close out. I love every one of y'all. So does Jeremy. We got a few minutes left. We got about 40 seconds. What else? I could say a couple more things. I just wanted to say, you know, don't be afraid to keep calling us. Call. And we thank you for everything you've done, your advice, your questions. Keep doing it. And we won't forget y'all. Please call us back. You know, please keep calling. Please keep keeping in touch. And we're going to keep on doing this. All right, guys. Love y'all. Peace.